Deputies were called to Padre Street near Cottonwood Road just after 9 o'clock last night. Officials say at least one person was hit. No information has been released about the victim's condition, and it's not clear what led up to the shooting. Deputies say a black sedan with two male passengers was seen leaving the area.